Hello World, we are back in Warplan Orange, our played by email campaign as allies. We have seen that our crew, one of our light cruisers, Chinese cruisers, got hit by an enemy mine he laid in Tianjin. Didn't thought about this. Interesting. And the patrol boats escaped. And an enemy forces. Yeah, here. West at Bataan. So if I'm right, I think he thought there. Yeah, our big fleet here will transmit enough radio signals. So with that, he thought he can move quickly in and destroy the massive fleet we have. Maybe I have to depart them a little bit. We will see about it. Go to we go and begin at the west coast. CA repairs near finished. Yes. Here. Good. Everything fine. Naval search. You repair. All these got upgraded and are slightly damaged. Good. O's, AS. Yeah, the BBs need repair. We have, I guess, eight. Okay. Or decent battleships in by the America. It's as Americans. Have to see what we can do here. Go to set home base Murray Island. Auto disband. Go full speed, please. So maybe you reach it. You can go crew full speed, auto disband, Mother Island 2, submarines. Doesn't really change much, right? I go, so you can stay at cruise speed. You here. Not really. Cruise speed 2. Long way alongside the Japanese homelands. That's hard. So, save. Under which name we will save it? Under which name I should save it? He saved his turn on the San Diego landings, part one. Psychological warfare. From a Californian. BB down. Only for a little fun here. Okay, so that's the biggest amount of submarines we have. Two. Yeah, I'll go full speed with 2-2. We need you fast as possible. 1-2-1. Yeah. So, say are redeploying Los Angeles. Yes, it's with the naval headquarters in Murray Island. It will repair even faster. Los Angeles. Good. Has the reserve fleet headquarters. Yes. Okay. Need more repairs. Yep. Okay. So, need, I guess, at least until end of. Yeah, end of June, and they should be ready. Here in San Diego, there are no ships in port, right? Oh, there are some. Haven't seen. Ah, it's behind the mine symbol. Build fortifications. Yeah, even a little bit longer here. Sad. So sets the AS, yeah, cruise speed. Okay. Don't need to be so fast. Go full speed to Pearl Harbor. With the submarines, our BBs, Oklahoma, Arizona, California, Tennessee, Idaho, New Mexico, Mississippi, New York, Texas, and Connecticut are partially ready. Yeah, full speed, auto disband at Pearl Harbor. We can repair you there. And AR is on the way with crew speed. We can auto disband, yes. Good, good, good. Do we have an AD here? How big is the port? 5. Okay, so we would need an AS there to redeploy for rearming the torpedoes on our submarines. The submarines I bring in are the very short-legged submarines. The Hay class, or what is the class? The Lake Hay 4 class, yeah. Very short ranged and at least not no Mark 14 torpedoes. That's fine. Yeah, do not unload cargo, do not auto disband. Go to full speed. Speeding up all. Missions. We do not have the time. Maybe I can throw them after Johnson. I guess I will depart this task force of AKs, and they can gather by the Gilbert Islands more supply and bring it into Canton or Fuji. Yeah, I guess more Fuji. It's needed, yeah. Definitely. Canton itself, building up the fortifications, that's needed drastically. Okay. Yeah, we will reinforce Canton Island with the force out of Palmyra and Pogo and Pago. Pago don't need to defend them from the south. That's shorter. What is it? A little bit tinier task force. Okay. Doesn't matter. Then crew speed is enough. New Zealand has enough resources left. Barely. Has no own industry. At least not yet. I don't need yet to bring in supply from Australia. Australia itself will need a lot of supply too, so... What's that for? So that's a Catham. Replenish from port, it's replenished, and then you can disband. So we gather more ships there. Good. Canberra. Why have you in at Canberra for aviation training? Practically. Okay. Yeah, can't bring in this unit. Yep, you are with on full speed to Sydney. You are marching to Windheim and Derby. Do I have a unit marching to Broome? That's the point. I guess, I hope so. Yeah. Okay. Command Southwest Pacific, and the first Australian Corps is under the command of Southwest Pacific. Okay. That's a little bit harsh. This our high headquarters of Southwest Pacific is under a command of Colonel? Cole? Colonel? I guess. Of a colonel, and the first US Corps commanded under Lieutenant General, so. Yeah, but. Oh, he's a very good one. Rear area. Lacking aggression. Always lacking aggression. Assault. Has a lower inspiration. Admin skill is much lower, but he has more aggression. Yeah, not sure if aggression is. Aggression could be key for hammering it down. Hammering the enemy down. My god, yeah. Yeah. Determine allowed based on Brisbane. Yeah. Sets him to Brisbane. Guess there's some ships on a more important Sydney anyway. Escape. Good. So in Darwin we gather our from best landing forces, battalions, defenses, Sparrow Battalion, base forces, Australian military base forces. Yeah, okay. Yes, that was it with Australia. And here we are near. Oh, Mindano, I have set it to Mindano, okay. Patrol, we'll disband. Oh, we need so many political points to bring them home. Oh, it's the ships. Say AS. I'll go to cruise speed. And you are cruise speed 2. That's a little bit close to the enemy fleet. We spotted it here west of Bataan. We can't really fight against them. Replenish at sea. We will not reach them next turn because we have very low rate of getting there. Half of our OPS is full, more or less. So I think we'll only reach this hex here. Yeah, maybe then next turn or so. BBs, not Surabaya, but Singapore, a space auto disband. Good. Coastal guns marching 1 mile a day. Yeah. Without roads, you don't go anywhere. What do I do with my Rainbow AS? My stationed in Manila. Tarn. Replenish from port. Go to Hong Kong. On full speed, please. Oh, man. They could do it. 1, 2, maybe they reach here. If that's. One, two. Maybe here even. South of. What is it? Kyung Gahan. Southeast. Have to see. Interesting that. I guess they set this on bombardment for Svatov, but bombarded our unit who marched into Fuhou. Okay. So they want to land at Svatov? Really? Because there are no mines? Or why they are Moving in services ships. Canton invasion force. Little bit late. The way is the same. Okay, the French are traveling fast. Forward. Okay, disruption is over practically after the march, so that's not a big deal. Yeah, friendly territory and so on. So one day or 2 days after they crossed the river, they have, and without fighting, they have no disruption left. That's good, that's very good. I guess I will turn on some music. Forgotten that again. So, Hanoi, yeah, the reinforcements are arriving there. Get replacements, please. Yes. So we are slowly gathering our forces. So this fleet is too slow. What's the problem? Speed. 9 is too slow. Move it. So you can move to Cameron Bay on full speed, please. And I can set the new home base Haiphong. Retirement, unload cargo, yes. And you are. I have this new home base Haiphong. And unload. Auto disband, retirement allowed. And the other fleet has auto disband too. So hopefully we are fast enough to get away from the enemy battle fleet. Only one destroyer and two destroyer mine layers. Not exactly a challenging. Challenging fleet, but I guess we can move away fast enough. 1, 2. One day, 2, 3 days, 4 days, in 5 days we are here. Okay, we reached with US Navy sub patrols. The base in Haiphong replenish from port. We did replenish them, then disband. Okay, where's this? I guess where's the subs from Oh, so and back we are. So we were in Indochina by our submarines, probably out of Manila. So we have two damaged ones. This will be sent. Not surface. To Hong Kong. Can move on full speed. So the problem with subs is the best combat abilities they have if they act alone. But you can combine. Oh, you can say you have better four task groups of submarines, each with one submarine in it. In one hex, then one task group is four submarines. Higher probability of encountering and torpedoing the enemy. Even if the torpedoes at this era are very unreliable. But now we have some. We only need the AS there. I guess I can send some out against the landings. Only to maybe poke here and there against the battleships. Go full speed, please. Even if you get damaged. I mean, yeah, okay, even with one damage you can go full forward. It's not such a big of a deal. 10,000 should go a longer route. Since the 6,000 endurance can go a shorter route. Because if the endurance is at 0, you get more problems. But combat and so on, as far as I know. Okay. Ah, good old fashioned long range submarines. I like. So it would not really matter to care a lot if you send them a double out. So if you send two or so in one hex, doubles the chances, so we don't need to be so completely accurate about it. We'll see how these subs will do against enemies. So Formosa get under siege now. We get under siege now, so hip hip hooray. That's interesting times. Aye. Give him hell, boys. And the next sub. Yep, this is micromanaging. A lot. I will send one to Canton only if they're sending something there. We could have a chance of engaging it. So. And the last one. Sato would be a little bit to take too long. I send Visem as reserve to Luzon. So say out, send and save it before you. Get another problem with me. Game. So. Good. Marching. He will get a staff officer later. Too expensive, all of this. We need the points now for more pressing concerns like the 31st US Regiment. Would be really good to have them ever created. So, tanker here, hide Bartan, do not auto disband, do not retire. You are docked, replenish from port, you did already, do not load fuel. And it loads this fuel only to deny him the fuel. Where is there's only 2,400 fuel? Okay. 16,000 fuel. It does not matter. You load it. And you are in Manila. Not how to disband. You are already loading fuel. Okay. Send load fuel even more. Say a case are slightly damaged. So the others are coming in. Manila retire on full speed. Auto disband. Manila full speed. Auto disband. Maybe we can get them out somehow. Time and full speed. Yeah, I think about sending the short-legged patrol boats out after all of them are in, or the AKs are in, around the two hexes of Bataan and south, and the hexes west to Bataan and west to Manila. So then it would be clear that we are not under a blockade of their naval assets, which means that we can break out with them and maybe we get some troops with us and flee to Singapore or Indochina. Or maybe even south to the Java, to Java, refuel there and then go to Malaya. You will see. Yes, they are to the it's much to Tarakan. Good. Hope they will reach it fast enough. I guess Tarakan is our best bet here. Building up fortifications is not really possible with these troops, right? They do not have engineers. No of them have engineers. Okay, then you have to wait until the Dutch, third Dutch naval base force arrives there. Damn it. you get Batavia's home port. Yeah, crew should be enough. Okay, then India, Burma is marching everything fine. India, we are gathering our forces at Calcutta. Should be good too. We have reached Colombo. So we can get our headquarters out of here. Transporters. Yes, please. So, cruise speed. Do not unload cargo, not auto disband. Load only troops. South East Asia headquarter. Select done. Loaded? Not completely loaded yet. Man. Oh, it has. Say we loaded in the next turn. Okay. And then I guess we'll bring them into India. Maybe Calcutta or something like that. I guess there's a headquarter on the march. Oh, yeah. Here it is. This 3rd Indian Corps. Under. Lieutenant General Wu shouldn't be mentioned. I will create a convoy in Karachi, I guess. Yeah. Will I? For Australia, for resupplying? It's not needed now, but how many industry does have us? Do us really have? Yeah, Sydney, Melbourne. Yeah, I hope they produce enough indoor. Do you see what has Java? Nothing. Yeah, okay, I guess they have to. So in Sumatra, they have to survive on what they have for now. I guess they will do it. Yeah. Okay, what is China saying? Everything on the march. We arrived in Nanking with a low disruption. Get replacements on 38 and 72. Okay. You need one more day to march to where it is Nanking. So if I divide you, we have three parts under one bed. So this lieutenant captain, lieutenant colonel, I guess, can march into or stay into Nanking. Our best is if you march into Nanking and then we sort it out next turn. Because I plan on marching to Wenqiao with one of these troops and the other troops maybe to Fuhao and a part of the 3rd Chinese Division with them to support, to give them a little bit more combat strength. So destroyers here get repaired. Okay, we are on the march here with our mobile troops at Kaifeng. Okay, forward lads. Yes, they need better generals too. 60 is good. Better as normal. Wow, one good core and that's it. Do I want to disband? How bad it is. System damage 28. Flooding 25. That's problematic. Fire 15. If crew speed, if then crew speed and yes, you should survive on crew speed. How to disband? So, and you on full speed can move out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 4 hexes. You do 1, 2, 3, 4. And you are. Go back to. Crew speed is not enough, right? Then go to full. And you are moving back south. East 2, so I can combine you two forces. Do not auto disband. No reaction. Auto disband. So hopefully we gonna survive this. Your crew speed, go back. That's okay. How many mines he have laid so fast? Hey God, that was really bad for us. Das ist 15th US Infantry Regiment. It's a good one too. It's only a regiment, but very good. With 85 experience and morale, 90. So, okay, we have done everything we can do. I guess I will look at Guam. Send out the submarines, the divided the task force. Everything is on the march. Everything should build up. Yeah. I guess it will is building up, yeah. Good. Changsha. Okay. Yuanhao, okay. So, CA, CA, and one other ship. We were on ground attack. Go to naval attack and then rest 50%. For now, naval attack, max range 1. It's 90 to 100 current altitude. And go in, my lad. What do you have? 24-pound bombs. Strafing will do the job. And if not, then crash into it. Hopefully, you will attack the enemy sighted ships. Or here. Yeah, I don't think you survive a combat. No, you don't survive combat. Okay, what does our cruiser manual forcing force do? Say are slowly reaching toward Midway. Then Midway space. Oh, not so bad. We don't need so many fuel. Wakes itself is sustaining. As they don't have coastal guns on Wake. Okay. That's sad. Okay. Combat report. Casualties from landing for the Japanese. Hit an enemy Y. Mine. We bombed them. Our patrol boat got smashed. Battle cruisers. Oh, scheiße. They have battle cruisers Haruna, Kirishima, Hei, and Kongo. These are their top-notch battle cruisers. They have only battle cruisers who are top-notch. So this up the bottom have say 16 inches. What it is, let me think about it. Times 14. Nah, it must be. Yeah, 16 inches, yeah, with 14 centimeter cannon. Okay. So we know where they are at the moment. I guess that's one big task force. We only can challenge if we throw 8 battleships against them with our 12-inch guns. What will they have? 14 inches? I will take a short look at them. CAs are not a problem. So what does our battleships have? Oklahoma 14 inches. Range is 6,000 yards short or so, if not more. 14 inches. Okay, at least 14 inches. Okay. Yeah, Connecticut class with 12 inches are not really suitable for combat of this in this age. Yeah. CA with 6 inches, yeah, pretty old ship. Okay, then we have our operations reports. Yep. Ship sighted everywhere. 6266. 6266. Okay. That's invasion force, I guess. Pescadores expands airfields to size 1. Okay, more invasion forces. Show sign in report. Radio transmission. Yeah. Pescadores. Okay. What does it mean? So they are readying forces in Pescadores. Interesting. And Quail. Quaichilin. Quai. Hi. Where is this? Is Home Islands? No, it isn't. It's the Home Islands. Okay, they're not in Korea. Not in Formosa. So drunk. Strike. Ah, sent off some mail. Marshall Island. Evacuation or attack towards Johnson or Pearl Harbor? Maybe an attack. But with which forces? The battle crews are at Mariana, at the Mariana Islands. The babies are at Luzon. Doesn't sound really like you want to go against the Americans at this point. I maybe spotted this fleet here. Could be a possibility in signed in support. Or it's only a normal transmission because it has a lot of forces on them and they transmit a lot of radio. That could it be. Not a big port either. Weather, heavy participation by the Russians in the Indian Ocean, and everything is okay by New Zealand. How is the weather around Guam? At least partially cloudy. Can it be clear? Be nice. Do I run from Clark Airfield? Or not? I guess I run from Clark Airfield into Manila. Because this 80 assault value will be tripled at least if they are in Manila, because Manila is a city. I guess cities have 6 times higher assault strength. So this assault strength of 400 that multiplied by 3, more 6. So that's really good. 6 times fuel request, wow. Yeah, will drain Luzon from fuel, and if they sink the tankers, then yeah, no fuel gain for the Japanese at least. Wow. I can build up the fortifications. Forecast rain, temperate zone, okay. No replacements, yeah, allow them, doesn't really matter. Allow them. The artillery arrived and they got... Oh, was one on... We have to bring them out. 88 points, we could. Wie gut. Is this... Okay, it's because they are only a battalion and the others is a regiment. 8 155mm guns can say make a difference. To a degree, I would say yes. I will think about it. So what's in our intelligence set? We have flown 125 sorties a day. Today they have flown 69. Perfect number. We have this. We lost one on field. We have lost two operational as this brings me into mindset. We have one squadron in San Diego, which is not at full strength. Get a new pilot to train up. Our pilots have a very low experience rate at the moment, and they do not fly all the missions. We need a little bit more of them, or a little more experience. Okay, the others are ready. Yes, very good. Okay. So groups, can I draw training level 90? It would be training better. They can fly escorts. Command discretion, yeah. Target command discretion, yeah. The commander can escort what you want to escort. Out of our naval search aircraft here. And SW patrol aircrafts. Where's the pilot point? Pilots here. Now, that's the point. Even if I set some... to 100, they don't fly a lot of missions. As far as I know, training is only so you train them with their skills. So if you have a skill of 25, only 1/4 of your pilots train. But I have to read it up again if I'm not completely wrong. Shanghai is building up fortifications slowly and steadily. Very good. Hong Kong building up fortifications. Haiphong is building up fortifications. Good. And we got our coastal defense units here. Superb. We have seen. Can I go back to the intelligence? So, yeah, bases, at aircraft, points lost 3, chips sunk 1, yeah, that's only one worth 1 point. Japanese army lost 17 points, we have lost 86 points. Okay, they are slightly in favor of the Japanese, but it's practically a draw. Yes, operational losses does not matter. Reinforcement schedule. Okay, we get balloons in San Diego. Send ASW or naval search in 38 days. Sub with 4 F1 snipe. British fighter squadron. Yeah, okay, it will take. What are. We have more or less 210 days. So practically the VP6 are the last we get. Squadron in San Diego, Wirtham is what? Oh, Royal Australian Air Force Squadron, SOP with F1 Camel. Nice. practically it's if you lower the maximum altitude, it's yeah, it's Mitsubishi. Japanese good at coping at this day and age. In this day and age, so yeah, we get a lot of squadrons, but immediate not a lot we can do with aircraft replacement pool. So we produce. We haven't used anything so far. So of heavy lands and Alco. Yeah, to stop with, we have a lot in pool. Okay. Yeah, low production of some, very low, but very diverse range. Start production next month, ferries 3D float. Okay. The blimps are in production, but only one. Fairy Flare Eye Catch is a very good aircraft, fight aircraft from the British side. So yeah, I mean, in the end we will outproduce them until, where are we here? Yes, the Boeing is not really a point anymore, but Curtis P1 A Hawk? Yeah, will do the job. They are very good aircraft. Okay, have enough in pool. Oh, used two heavy lands. Yeah, okay. Pool have two. Yeah, we have one heavy land pool for the level bombers and one for the fighters. Okay. List top pilots. We have none. Pilot replacements. How is our pool is looking? There's army has a lot. The British. Then the Commonwealth. Okay, is there a Commonwealth for? Okay, so that's practically second in. Are they Indians? Okay, it's a Commonwealth Force Square. But. Okay, the most replacements get US Army, then the British, and then the Canadians. The experience is by the British is significantly higher than by the US Army. The French, too, yeah. World War II, One Nations. For a long time, good. The rest is very low. Soviet and Chinese don't get any air force. New Zealand, I don't think so too. Australians get one. The US Marines definitely too, but the US Marines have a low amount and US Navy. And they don't get a lot. But we have a good amount of in pool. Even if training is more important. So we will see how many squadrons we get and we will maximize them. Ship sunk, yeah. By a 35 centimeter gun. Yeah. 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 Not really something you could have a chance against. Ship's availability. Don't get all of them. So what we get, AKs, DMs, CVLs, we do not get the Enterprise, but everything else we get, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 CVs, 3 British and 3 Americans, can be a nice big task force. How fast is the Argos? 20, that's fast. Vindicate 29. Ah, music is off. Start him again. Okay, so Langley only 15. Come on. Yorktown 21. Hermes 25. And Furious 31. So. Many smaller task forces maybe would be even better. Okay, PPs. Oh, we get some. Oh, so the next three are Americans, Pennsylvania. Okay, we know. Nevada, we know. And Illinois is worthless. Okay. Okay. Oh man, this will take a long time until we get a good amount of ships in the BC and BB port to even have the same number as the Japanese. Until, I guess, until the end of the year, so 100, 210 days, so near the Minnesota. It's too old, 12 inches. Yes, it was a hood. Hopefully he's not sinking now, because then the Germans can sink there later. But 15 inches for the Tour Mark 1, that's these are nasty guns. Very nasty guns. Okay, the music don't want to play anymore. I see. Yeah, interesting part. Dreadnought is arriving after the hood. A lot of 12 inches, but pretty outdated. This day and age. High amount of CLs, some CAs, but yeah, CA is a pretty outdated class at this point in time. I guess most Columbos and San Diego's Wellington. So these are produced New Zealand. 6 inches for a CL is okay. Shannon, 9.2 inches. Yes, that could be something. Depends on the range of these guys. 10 inches looks even better. Yeah, we need range. Range, guys. A lot of range. DDs, yeah, DDs we get on mass. Yeah, it does not really matter. Safe torpedoes, that's okay. A lot of them, which can only be replenished in port 8 or higher, or if the port has an AD in it. So, okay, so many DDs. Wonderful. Enough AKs and in some APs, but we can throw AKs at them on us. DK's AOs are okay too. AOs are a little bit scarce, but we can reproduce them, I guess. SS are decent. Get some S classes. O class in San Diego is very short legged. Okay, and auxiliary ships, DM, LD. Yes, these are the ARs and ADs from Julia Luckenbach to the Admiral Cole. I produced started the production of them in the first day. It's a conversion from 8K with 5,000 tons. You can reproduce them as or convert them into ARs, ADs, AS, AO. AOs, I don't think so. Take a look. It will take a look. AKs 5,000, ADs, destroyer tenders, supply ship AEs, repair ship AES, submarine tender AES, and cruise ships, and converted to armed merchant cruiser. Didn't know what an armed merchant cruiser in this case is. Maybe that's really what it sounds like, which is not what I really want. So, I will wrap up this here. We have set everything I want to set. So, I guess we will see how next day will be for us in the Pacific Realm. Thank you for watching. Servus. And with many Stukas.